Mike, we're getting some other texts coming in on the Stop and Shop strike. What kind of things are people saying?
You know, I think the general consensus that I'm getting from people isn't that they're taking the side of the union or taking the side of Stop and Shop, but just generally not all that excited about shopping at Stop and Shop before or after the strike.